This is one of the oddest phenomena I've ever seen. You can see the clouds forming. We are at the edge of a little mountain range, more like a hill range, but blue sky is here. Clouds are forming pretty much right over the freeway. You can see them kind of swirling towards us like a wave. The water vapor heats up, turns into a cloud, and then as it kind of blows over our heads, it dissipates again. Really weird, okay? So you look in the lower portion. I saw blue skies, and we just keep getting clouds covering up the sun. Like, why in the world are we getting clouds covering the sun? Comes another one right below the sun. Okay, see the white cloud starting to take shape.
Yeah,
it's weird. It's starting to form a cloud.
Sandy.
Warms up. A full-fledged white cloud. Another cloud forming right underneath it. And then it warms up eventually and dissipates. Really, really weird. Clouds forming out of what seems like nothing but blue skies. Where they warm up, create clouds, and then they start to dissipate. They start swirling around and go back to blue. very, very cool. Like the bright blue skies. Check that out. Ever seen that before, Kai?
No.
Creation of a cloud out of nothing except a little bit of water vapor. There we go again. Maybe it just happens to be the freeway. But, oh well. Check you guys later.